in their semi-final, Spain beat France 4-1. France went on to take the bronze medal earlier today. Kata Anan. Now look for the synchronization. So the team should be moving as one unit. No external cues. No slapping of the geese to make the sound to give a signal to their team talent. It's a really good start from the Spanish team, Dominic, isn't it?
Yeah. The rhythm is good. No extra stops and
very quick again, isn't it? Anan is from the Chitoru school of karate, which is different to the Egyptian team, which will be performing a Shotokan kata on soon. Transitional movements are really important as part of this, and that's as you moving from one stance to another.
Spain won the European Championship this year in May in Tampere. So, yeah.
The center, Damien Quintero. Damien Quintero is a senior European champion, as you say, in 2013 in Hungary. He's also a junior European champion on three occasions. Now we're doing the Bunkai. Very quick. Plenty of risk taking.
Also in this team, we see big progress since the last few years. And and quicker, more precise.
Excellent. And the team has to deliver these techniques at speed, full power, but they must use control. If there's any injury, then it's a penalty. There's 6 minutes before the and the Well, Dominic, this is brilliant, isn't it? We were spoiled in Paris with the Japanese team in the world final. But this team is excellent. Changing from one direction to the other. Still 1 minute, 37 seconds on the clock. Good explanation of the last move in the kata of Anan with the takedown on Damien Quintero.
Perfect performance to kata and the bunkai as always.
And at the end of the kata, when the bow, the the bow, stop the clock, and 53 seconds still to go. So, well within the time limit of 6 minutes. Very good performance of both the Kata itself and also the Bunkai.